Rouge, Radion, the bus stop chicane. Iconic turn names and an iconic circuit. History lives here at Spa-Francorchamps at the Belgium Grand Prix. Spa-Francorchamps then, a historic 19-corner circuit with a lap distance of 4.35 miles. There's over 100 metres of elevation change here, and with long stretches of the lap spent flat out, a good top speed will be vital for success. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Max Verstappen put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he'll start from pole position, with Lance Stroll alongside. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Hamilton, Russell, Perez, Fernando Alonso, Leclerc, Sainz, Gasly, Ocon, Magnussen, Albon, Sargent, Hülkenberg, De Vries, Bottas, Norris, Joe, Tsunoda, and Oscar Piastri. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into turn one, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It'll keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
can now use DRS. DRS now available. Good job, nice overtake. Okay, final lap. Let's go. Final lap. You've currently got a 3-second gap between you and the car behind. 3 seconds. Fantastic drive, that's just fantastic. Amazing, you deserved that race win. Well done, mate.
Well, what a drive that was to take the win for Ferrari today. And talk to me, what do you think it was that sealed the win for them?
Well, this was won through an abundance of speed and skillful overtakes. Inside, outside, cutting underneath, we saw it all today. And it's really nice to see a Grand Prix won in that manner. A race to satisfy the purists today, I think.
And here we are, a team that is no stranger to the podium, taking their place on top once again. A sublime race today, and a stunning win for Ferrari. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Well, it's got to be Nico Hülkenberg. He displayed exceptional skill out on track today and wasn't afraid to fight his way through the pack.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.